Good morning, children. We meet again in our computer lesson. Today, we want to draw a train. If you don't have computer, you can draw in your drawing book. Give your attention about icon that we should use to draw the train. Okay, let's start.